C-Tek's Hot Tube Descaling Service removes years of oxidation buildup that leads to fired heater efficiency issues. During operation, high temperature oxidation forms on the outer surface of process tubes in the radiant section. Emerging scale acts as an insulator, hindering heat transfer and decreasing radiant section efficiency. As the scale grows, the furnace must be overfired to overcome the insulating effects. The increased firing rate leads to high bridge wall temperatures and high tube surface temperatures. As operational limits are approached, it is necessary to cut back on production rates. This service can safely remove the loosely adhered scale during normal heater operation without interruption to production. Operation specialists will determine if existing viewports are sufficient or if access ports need to be created online using C-Tek's Hot Access Creation Service. A patented water-cooled lance with proprietary tip is inserted through the access port and organic abrasive blast media is used to remove the scale. Organic media is used because after impacting and removing scale, it combusts, leaving no residue. Hot tube descaling eliminates the production restrictions caused by fouling of the radiant tubes.